Hey.
Hey.
Look, after this, let's just call it a day.
Leo, wait. I spoke to one of the neighbours, and she said a wealthy Japanese man lived next door to her in this building. She wasn't sure, but she thinks his name was Hiro.
Okay, great. What else
did you... Leo... He died.
What? When?
About a year ago. I showed her the photo and she said it was him. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. Too late. It's just the way it is.
But you still deserve answers.
From who? Jasmine's actively working to cover this all up. We'll probably never get the truth. I think David's right. It's time to let it go.
Thank you.